Hey, Bubsy Girl here. You know how you often buy anime figurines, and sometimes they can come painted awesomely, like this, and sometimes, disappointingly, they come like this. Now don't get me wrong, it's pretty cute, but those eyes are just terrible. I got a collection of 5 of these little Vocaloid characters, and I'm going to try and repaint every single one of them. And in this video, I'm going to be doing the Miku one. So if lots of people like this video, I'll do a video repainting each of these little figurines. And then, if people still want to see more, I'll get out the crappy figurines and fix them up. Okay, let's get on with it.